with what looks like a blitz. And now they walk out of it. Hartenstein is coming. Oh, wow, what a blindside shot.
Wow.
If he gets up, I'll be surprised.
He beat Stan Walters cleanly to the outside, and Hartenstein had a direct run at it. And I'm telling you, Jaworski was really shelled. Watch this play now. They fake the blitz. Campbell comes across just a little bit. Watch 73. He gets the outside on Walters to the left part of your screen. Wow. A thousand words, that picture will tell you. What an impact.
And none of those words will Jaworski remember after a shot like that.
Sack number 27 for the Bears.
They're second in the league. And none will be remembered more than that one. Jaworski is still down. 7-0. The Philadelphia Eagles over the Bears.